To tell you the truth.
Oh? In that case...
Oh, really? Thanks.
Well... The fact is...
Fact. The truth.
Hey.
What can I... I apologize.
Well.
As you wish. Here. Thanks. Now then.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Here I go! There is no choice.
Oh. Indeed.
What do we have?
Wait.
Now then. Now then.
Good day.
Welcome, welcome. No, I say.
I've done my research on you.
My turn now.
We should be safe here. Ain't nobody stupid enough.
What's the hurt?
Who are you?
Someone who needs that stone.
You're a fool.
The real fool is the...
Is that you, Darius?
Wait. I never thought I'd see you again.
Likewise. I'd heard rumors of another tea leaf after the dragon stones. I never thought it'd be you. I'm amazed.
I see you found yourself some.
I wouldn't call. Sir. Must be exciting. If that fool's bangle is any indication.
Could that be why?
You've got... Stealing used to be your only talent. It's the reason I kept you around for so long.
Enough, Darius.
I guess you're right.
There's really no point in reminiscing.
Leave him!
You ready for this? Out of my way. Here you go.
I'll do that. Maleficent Star! Here's our foe! I hope I grow more of them.
Do you ever get tired? Just... Yeah. What?
Truth is... Curses! That's Roy. Partner. Shot!
Yes, sir.
Ready?
Understood.
What's that?
My apologies.
We're up!
Next.
Darius!
You just refuse to die.
Tell me, why are you after the dragon?
Why does a tea leaf steal anything, Therion? I don't need a reason to want what I...
Oh, shit.
What's with... Huh? So cold.
What is it?
Does my but
you haven't changed a bit.
Enough.
I recall you haven't.
Leave this man.
It's in.
Yes.
Get out of my.
You're fighting. You have no place near.
Stop! You ready for this?
The night risk command.
Here you go.
Well, electric star, pierce our foes.
Here you go.
Let's do this.
Now the true lesson begins. Venza Solta.
Not bad. A passing.
Of all the people. Wait for me.
Well,
I hope you didn't. What of the.
I don't have it.
Yet.
But I don't intend to let it get.
And is that for our sake?
Of course not. And to
Forgive me. Are those loose ends the reason you look so sad?
Like I said, it has nothing to do with you two. I don't need pity from a sheltered princess like you who's never known betrayal.
And if I have. After my parents passed, I feared I would be all alone. But then, I thought them all so kind and caring. In the end, all they wanted was money. I felt the sting of betrayal from each. I understand now why that look on your face. It was so familiar, filled with the same pain that filled mine then.
The ones who stole the Emerald Dragons. They're no small group either. They have dominion over the entire. And it seems they are all. I will make my way to. I will try to glean.
Please be careful.
Of course.
Understood.
I.
Is some.
Even after all you've been through, how can you still believe in other people?
Heathcote taught, only the betrayed know the true meaning of trust. From the moment we. Heathcote has never once. And that's why. I won't pretend to know anything about your past or by whom you were betrayed. But you believed in them. You believed in them so much that when you.
I.
You understand. It's believing in people that makes us strong. Mr. Therion, I have faith in you. Please be careful.
I will.
Hmm.
Oh!
Told.
But
this
oi.
Sure.
This is...
Shut up! That's right.
Interesting.
Shut! Let's do-
You ready for this? Here you go.
Are we... Damn it.
Oh dear.
Well...
Good to see... Come now.
Got it.
We should.
Are you okay?
In a manner of speaking, yes. When I was your age, I never imagined time would wear down my bones so.
You're saying an old man slipped this bank?
That was simply a skill I learned in my youth. But time will take even that from.
Where did you learn how to do that? You were a thief.
guilty?
Now it all makes sense. You understand how a thief thinks.
An astute... I suppose I should explain myself. I met Lord Ravus, Cordelia's father. I was something like you at that. I was certain there was nothing in this world I could not steal.
Then why are you working for the Ravus family?
For the same reason. I too snuck into the manor. He offered me. He said he would not hand me over to that one day I would serve his child.
And now you're seeing that promise.
The more confidence one has in his skills, you felt the...
Of course. Outdone by a butler.
And to add insult to injury, I was shown mercy by the very one I tried. In the end... Even still, I gained more than I lost in the manor that day.
Without taking a single leaf.
Indeed, I learned what it felt like to be believed in, and the value of believing in others. I'm sure you've heard the story of Miss Ravus's past.
Yeah, hard to imagine.
There was a time she thought the whole world was her enemy. But as the days passed... I continued to have faith in her, and... Wounds of betrayal run deep, but one must learn to have faith in others again before they can start to heal. And that is why she decided to have faith in you, too.
Just like someone did for her.
That's enough talk of the past. You must find a way to...
Me?
Yes. Unfortunately, my old bones would be nothing but a hint. But I have...
I'll come back with those stones. Stay... Now to find where Darius is hiding. There's no way he covered all his tracks.
Nah.
Thank you.
Interesting. Time to get...